My name is Kevin Asset. I'm studying second standard A section. My school name is Little Flower English Medium School. Today my topic is Post Office. Post Office is a department to help public to send their mail, letters, parcels and items to one place to another place but with minimum chargeable fees. Post Office is available everywhere, villages, towns and cities. Post Office has a 2 or 3 boxes painted in red in color in front of the office. Every letter has a stamp and pin code on it. Post Office is oldest and trusted service.
On World Post Day, the UPU organized online letter competitions. World Post Day is a great opportunity to pay tribute to postal operators, workers and everyone else involved in delivering mails. Thank you.
Hey everyone, today I want to tell you about World Post Day. Do you know about World Post Day? So let's see now. World Post Day is celebrated on 9th October. World Post Day is to bring awareness to the post role in the everyday lives of people and business. October 9th is the anniversary of the Universal Postal Union, which started in 1874 in Switzerland. World Post Day started in 1969 by Universal Postal Congress in Tokyo. More than 150 countries celebrate World Post Day in a variety of ways every year. Many things happen in this day. Post office in some countries hold special stamp collection exhibitions. The UPU organizes an international letter writing competition for young people. World Post Day is a perfect occasion to give our respect to the postal workers and everyone else which is involved in postal services. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning. Now I'm going to tell you a speech about Post Office. The first post office in India was established by British East India Company in Bombay in 1764. A post office is a public facility that provides mail services including accepting of letters and parcels, providing post office boxes and selling postage stamps, packaging and stationery. A post office is very helpful to us. The post was sent and through messengers from the country. It is very expensive because of the distance, but currently we do not have to face that kind of difficulty. Peridek was introduced in India in 1963 by Lord Dalhousie of Great Britain. So many employees like postmasters, post peons, etc. are employed in the post office. They help us so much in our work. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Vinay. Fourth standard. Today I am going to give a speech on World Post Day. World Post Day is celebrated each year on 9th October. World Post Day was declared by the Universal Postal Congress in Tokyo in 1969. We all need to salute the remarkable sacrifices made by postal operators and their
and their staff during the global COVID-19 pandemic. Postal services have a great contribution to global social and economic development. Thank you, one and all.